Gomez, were you locked up or something?
What?
You would get locked up?
No.
You would join the military?
No, why?
Because your haircut.
Serious time now.
Robert, did he join the military?
He's in the military now.
Hello? 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 Yeah, who's this?
Oh, my name is Zach.
Zach. Robert, can
you... It's nice to talk to you, man. I just wanted to say that I'm totally on Team Garcia, and I always follow you. You're my favorite reporter, and I love Robert, and I just wanted to just call in and give my support, man.
Awesome, man. Thank you very much. Thanks for the
Thank
support.
Thank you.
And give a shout out to my best friend, Leo.
Leo?
Yeah.
Shout out to Leo. From where?
My friend Leo from Chicago. He's
Chicago. Leo, what's up? Shout out to Leo from Chicago.
Is his last name Santa Cruz?
No, it's Leo. But we love Leo. Santa.
Thanks, my man.
No, Leo's cool. All right, thank you. Thanks for calling.
Sorry, my dog's barking.
His dog's barking. Shout out to Leo. Yeah. Leo the lion.
¿Te quedas dormido, amigo?
So, Louis, you're headlining this weekend. How exciting is that? Tucson, Arizona.
Very exciting.
Guerra de Gallos.
What is that? Oh, is it a cockfighting ring or something?
Well, that's what it's... That's
Why not?
The show's called. Guerra de Gallos.
Who else is on the card, do you know?
I don't know.
A lot of local guys. A lot of local guys from Tucson and Phoenix.
Should have found one for B-Fly. He's from there, no?
I already talked to Michelle Rosado.
Then she'll put him on there.
No, it's not that she didn't. We just couldn't do that fight, you know. B-Fly going through some personal problems, so that's why we didn't do it.
Okay.
Or else he would have been there.
Yeah. But it's good. It's your 10th fight, and you're already headlining.
Yeah, 11th fight.
11th fight. He was busy this year. Some promotion companies have their fighters fight once a year. I think this is what, your sixth fight this year?
Around there. I couldn't do that.
You can just sit around for a year.
I don't know how Mikey did 2 years without.
That's right, Robert. Mikey sat out for 2 years, and they said he was done. Nobody wants to see him. He's finished. 2.5.
Look.
Hello?
Hey, Mikey would have.
Hold on 1 second. Hold on.
What's up, man? How you doing?
I'm doing great. That was Elie Seckbach.
That's Eli, yeah, that's him.
Reporting live. What's going on, gentlemen?
Just here training, man. What's your name?
My name's Oscar.
What is it?
Oscar.
Oscar, what's up?
My name's Oscar from Chicago.
That's right. Chicago.
Big shout out to you guys, Rob Garcia, big fan.
Thanks, Oscar. Appreciate it, my man.
Thank you. Mikey.
That's right.
Eli. Hey, is Snow Queen there?
No, she's training.
Cool, I'm gonna send you my number. Give it to her.
Okay. You got it.
Big shout out, man. Can't wait. Looking forward to the
you
Mikey
got it.
Spence fight.
Thanks, my man. Thank you very much.
Bye-bye. You got it.
What was the same man?
You got it.
Mikey.
You're talking about Mikey setting out for 2 years.
And he said if he would have.
Oh, that's right. You know, Mikey obviously didn't fight for 2 years, 2.5 years, so. A lot of people thought it was 2 years of waste of his time and all that. So, but right now, look, he's gonna be in a huge fight.
He's on top of the world.
Huge fight. Obviously, everything's gonna be much. Everything's gonna be just wait. If he would have stayed, if he would have, you know, I'm not saying it would have been bad. He probably would have had some big fights by now too. But I think he's in a better position now. So this is the way it is. You know, things happen for a reason.
The best is yet to come, as they say.
Things happen for a reason, man.